So the jazz blues thing, just out of your own interest, like you think about that G7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3. There's 4 bars of that into the C7, 2, 3, 2, back into the G7, 2, E7 sharp 9, and A minor 7, and B7, and a quick change. That's your basic form. And for the F blues lick, that's more like a kind of jazzy lick. Right, or just coming off that. But you can start off by going. Kind of diminished lick that can happen before you go to a fourth chord. So it's like 1, 2, 3, 4. Just off that C note, hammering that second, third fret, third, fourth fret. Just mess around with that. But those two notes and that little kind of diminished shape, that's really good before you go to the next chord, right? So it could be like